Uganda holds the view that conclusion of these talks would stop the fighting in the short term and will make a positive contribution towards the national consultations in that country. The full implementation of the Peace, Security and Cooperation Framework Agreement of the DRC and region becomes ever more important and urgent. It is important to note that the United Nations Intervention Brigade has started operations, and this should be supported to bring peace to Eastern DRC. It is our hope that its full operationalization will comprehensively address the negative elements in Eastern DRC.